Just in case something goes wrong. Welcome to Gamer Yuck. Welcome. Alright, let's see how far we can get this time.
I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments.
What? Deceased Scout? Oh. You could avenge them? I better not. Anthony! Guess what, bud? Guess what I'm playing? Playing Returnal. Yeah, I just turned it on. I'm playing on Twitch if you want to watch. Ooh, we get a gun early. Nice. Okay. That's good. Swap. Translocators. Yo, Tyreek, Returnal's so pretty. Yeah, it's a very pretty game. My name is Gamer Jock. A gateway. Yo, Tyreek, I don't know if it's true, but apparently if you rest in the bed on your ship in the game, it heals you. Yeah, I heard that. I wish I would have known that the first time I was playing. Alright, so now we got the translocator. What's this? Is it gonna be like support? Can't do anything with it though. That's not what you wanted to say. You wanted to say a different word, didn't you? No, you don't. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. I've never been here before. Ooh. Shit! Damn it. Now my adrenaline's reset. That Wi-Fi. Hey, Arby's is good, man. I don't care what y'all say. It's good. Matter of fact, I'm taking you there for lunch. We should go. You're getting more than fries. I'm getting you a brisket. Anthony died, man. Gooby? Gimbly? Ooh, ooh, ooh. 94 Scooby. You should definitely go to the Danny one then. We all have COVID and he needs to be over here. Don't worry, I'll patch in the call, Ratch. Okay, so the assault rifle does it. Okay, cool. Oh no, get him out of here, man. God damn it. Hi, Danny. Jesus! He said why he had to be born on the 5th. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Okay, Tyreek, I survived. This game is so scary. Ooh, what's this? Jump scare, inbound landing. Oh. so cool. Oh. Nice, nice. What's this one? Yeah, is upgrades. Octopus upstairs, our brethren are served, our agony is maddening. We cannot stop the endless cycle of seizures. Interesting. Interesting. Shackled, he says. So, gateway, I mean, does it matter? And then that's when he laughs, and then he said, "That's a good one, get back to work." Hey, you can buy a package of whenever, man. Look, Tyreek. There will come a time where you won't have to deal with this anymore. Just keep going. The hell is up? Is that where the first boss is or something. Okay, I remember seeing that last playthrough. Okay, we get some extra health. ether. Ah, shit. There we go. I survived. Guiding down a mogo. Well, Tyreek, if it's possible, man, I'd love to have you over for Thanksgiving, man. Alright. That'd be fun. Wait. Okay, so the fuck? What is that? Working on it, we're working on it. Oh, hi. Another suit signal. Ooh. The fuck was that? Oh. The Wi-Fi. My goodness, what was that? Rashad, am I the only one that heard that? Jesus, that was so off-putting. You can't wait till what, Anthony? Well, I could wait. Doing alright. I'm just trying to progress in this game and not die. I figured something out, Anthony. Apparently, if you head back to your ship, I haven't tested it, but I heard it in a review. Apparently, you can get healed if you head back to your ship. Apparently. I don't know for certain, but that's what I heard. Yeah, so right now I'm just going around trying to grab as much as I can. Hopefully not die. Cleanse. Cleanse. No, that wasn't me. That one was. I want third. Nice. Ooh, jeez, chunk. Hey, that's kind of facts, honestly. I mean, as he should, that's not a bad thing. Oh, what is that? Oh, the fuck is this? What is this? Like a shotgun. Interesting. Interesting. I'm finding a lot of things. What is that? A small life form. Seems docile. Seems docile. Anthony, attached to me. A parasite. It's not hurting me, but I don't know what it's doing.
Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
Apparently, parasites have detrimental and good effects on my suit. So, this parasite that I grabbed, it reduces my malfunction probability, but also reduces my repair efficiency by 30%. So that could be problematic. Shotgun's pretty good, not gonna lie. What game? Oh, what did they say? Did it say if it was like running late or? Huh. Damien didn't deliver it. That's the answer. Damien didn't deliver it. He clocked out early. Come on, Damien. Ooh, nice. Okay, this one's a little better. That one locked or something? What do you mean? I saw you yesterday. You didn't see me? I was the guy in the blue cap. Fabricates a random exchange for an increasing. Our brethren barred us from Citadel and sealed Strike. It will not stop them from sending out the call and digging into our minds, answering machine nightmares. What the fuck? Goodbye. Hold to open. I don't know if I agreed with it to that part. Yeah. That's not bad. The fuck? Is that a house?
That can't be here.
Abandoned home.
I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind.
I can imagine, be like, who turned the fucking hot water on? What was in there for 2 hours? What are you washing? Tyreek, imagine if we worked imagine if we all worked in the same place. That'd be fucking hilarious. Ooh, hold up. Calm down. Shit. Parasite. Or cohabitating at this point. And think about it, Anthony. At that point, you're around people you know, you trust. You know, when you come home. You just can't let it go, huh? Getting that karma in.
They built protection. This must
I actually need a new monitor, not gonna cap. How much for the monitor? Can I ask for you instead? You know what I want. I'm not gonna lie. I saw that in stores, Danny. It's pretty for real. Can I use it after you? Can I use it after you? Same, Tyreek. I gotta do that. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, as long as it's, like, something to where, like, because obviously we're all on different timelines, as long as it's something to where, like, we could all move towards it, but just knowing that we all may not be there at the same time. So I'm saying, like, let's say most of us are ready, but Anthony's not ready yet, or I'm not ready yet, because we haven't built up enough money. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Yeah, Danny's gonna suffocate under that thing. Jesus, that diameter is insane. Robin Anthony? Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, thank you for sending me that. Okay, there's two different... Shit, there's two different areas to go. I'm kinda... Butterbeer? Black. You gotta go for a black. Gun in here. What's this? A house key.
My house key. How could this be here?
Danny, you gotta go black on that one. You gotta go black on that one, Danny. Yeah, you got to. Yeah, Gabby isn't it? What do you mean? Your eyes beholding in long emergency conditions. Rains like pitch. We must leave for the waste where our visions have promise. Chris, I'm gonna be honest with you. We've been talking mad shit about you in there. Chris, you don't have to do this. You don't have to do this, Chris. You don't have to do this, Chris. I didn't even know there was a cipher there. Play what? You should play Mafia 1 for the channel. Yeah, I definitely want to see you finish Watch Dogs for sure. Thing? Oh, hey, I'm sorry to hear that. Yo, Tyreek, I might need that on the guys. Forget that, the black one's way better. I'm sitting. What do I do now? That's what I'm saying, Chris. That shit must be realistic. Ha. You don't mean this. Where's Helios? Where's Helios? A sleeping bag. I'm asking, why is it there? Inside the sleeping bag. You saw. Yeah. Okay, so you can enter Helios. Interesting. Anthony didn't have to go there. How could you, Anthony? Oh my goodness. He's evil. He's evil. We have to kill him. He's evil. We have to kill him. He's just pure evil at this point. The black one's the best one, man, I'm telling you. That's Cap. He's not lying. Hard R. I thought they didn't like to claim it because they're like, oh, I'm not black American. You can't treat me like a black person. All right, I'll say this, Tyreek. They don't like they like to claim that they're black when it benefits them. How about that? I think that works. Because it makes you sound cool, I guess. Hispaniola. Anthony did not swag like that. My commander, thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the mothership.
The good old days. Yo, I'm telling you, Anthony has an evil laugh.
Why?
Jesus. My God.
Hello? Who is up there?
Just go silent.
Such strange markings.
The fuck is that? Anthony, I'm not doing this with you. My goodness, he's just standing out there. Look at him. The fuck?
What is this meant to tell me?
Got a trophy. What the hell?
Am I supposed to remember this?
Astronaut figurine. Somehow, pal. Huh. Hey, look at that. Anthony, where are you going? Why would I laugh at you? Why would I laugh at you? So? Well, wait, but what's your point? Wait, but what's your point, Anthony? I don't get it. Shut up, wretch. No, it's too late. You're getting that house with us. I don't want to hear nothing. As we should. Ooh. Damn it. Shit. Rolly on my wrist. Rolly on my wrist. Yeah. Do-do-dum, dum-dum, dum. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I'm gonna do some melee damage. Yeah. Nah, that's not just you. You have a point there. Didn't you think our doing pretty good, Adrian? How are you doing? Didn't you think our senior year one was pretty? Damn. Come back here. Ooh. But isn't that the point, Danny? Fuck. Gumpy. Damn it, there it is. Please tell me I could heal myself. If I could heal myself in what I'm guessing will be a boss fight, that'd be great. Do it. Oh, it's probably those one of those things where I can only do it once per run. Damn. Didn't know that. Shit. I don't know. Guess they're just gonna have to figure it out somehow. Very much health, but we're gonna have to make it work. All right, teleport me. Translocation. Thank God enemies don't respawn. That would have been horrible.
Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction.
Or is it? The hell?
Discovered a broken automaton, clutching potential tool.
Hey, you strong? What is it? Sword.
Adding to equipment for immediate use.
Oh, nice. All right, Chris. It was nice talking to you. He's kind of swag though. Can't even be upset at him, Chris. So we had to go all the way over there. Sorta. I'm not sure what he said, but... Yo, what would you say if you heard Chris be like, I just want to talk to my friends. I have to make this quick. As he should. Reconstructor. They want us to... Take me there real quick. Wait a minute. That question mark again? Oh, that's right. What is this one for? What's this? The key. Nice try.
A strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
Two reps. Danny, you're up first. Plus two. Oh, I'm probably gonna take fall damage. Fuck. What's happening? The fuck is that thing? Oh, that must be the first boss. It looks horrible. Gotta be careful. I love when they say y'all boys. So I got to do this multiple times. We did something new. Whoa. How did that happen? What? I dodged. That's some bullshit. To get to keep the house key, I guess.
I'm alone.
Oh, what was this? What? This is new.
A strange device that is already active. It feels alive. I'm not receiving any information from scanning.
What is this? What did it drop? Emergency shield. Hey, no. Is it permanent? No, it's not permanent. New item for use in exchange for ether. Interesting.
The environment is changing. Could the force be adapting?
My end is waiting at the beginning. Abandoned like Helios. Last drive. Failed escape. Fatal crash. My memories have been rearranged into spiral.
Tariq, I got to the first boss.
Dragging me into the deep.
But I died.
I will go there now.
So now I had to start over.
As you will.
I got him down to his last health bar, but I just got. Jumping. Can you feel the sky? I said jumping. No. Not here. Yeah, we're not gonna see him for the rest of the night. Ooh. Why are we being attacked? Rashad. Why not? Why not, Rashad? Why don't you like him? Ratch, we'd still love you no matter what. It's the Negachin! Oh, I get to keep it? Oh, that's life. I didn't know I get to keep it. I'm pretty happy about that, actually. That's so live. Oh man, she can't like Juice World then? I mean, Rashad, sometimes, you know, people change, man. Well, you know, times have changed, Rashad. Damn, Rashad. Oh my. Rashad. Dog, Rashad, remember how I told you I had to drive up to North Miami today? Because I got into that car accident coming from North Miami, so I had, that PTSD was kicking in, Rashad, and I was like, Yeah, you left your mark on the world. This ain't good. Really? Oh my. Honestly, that infected scout was hated fighting him. Yo, daddy, son. You should still get it. I'm gonna cut it for you. Alright, well, I'm gonna end. I just wanted to see how far I could get. We got the first boss, almost killed him, but we lost. But at least we get this, the sword now, so that's kind of cool. So, see you guys around for the next attempt, and...